Hi everyone, just a quick forward to this video. The controller which you're seeing is called the GameSir X2, which is a USB Type-C controller. And the version which you're seeing here, we received it directly from the vendor for the testing purposes and may be slightly different to the one which is available for purchase online. As for the video itself, I will be looking at a couple of Retroarch emulator cores, some of the 8 and 16-bit classics, as well as a standalone game called Sonic Robo Blast 2 Kart. This is running on a recent beta of Manjaro Fosh. Enjoy.